Well, at least we're certain of two things. Moore's Emporium was a clearinghouse for that counterfeit ring. And Bronzini was their passer. He just got a little greedy, that's all.
How long before you got back with the police, Sergeant?
No more than 10 minutes. That time someone had cut them loose, they'd all skipped. I went over that place from attic to basement. There's no sign at all of any printing equipment.
Here we are with a key for Bronzini from some lady unknown.
To open a door, equally unknown. I tell you, I can guarantee you one thing. This doesn't open any of the doors at the Emporium.
Well, I couldn't find anything that'd fit at the circus.
You know, we're doing fine. So far, we've done nothing but wind up in dead ends.
Yeah, but Artie, look at the bright side. We've got someone terribly worried because someone tried to kill me at the circus.
Yeah, that's a comfort.